The McKinney Lake State Fish Hatchery is located in Richmond County, near Rockingham. The nearby McKinney Lake supplies the water the hatchery needs to maintain more than 18 acres of water held by 23 ponds. The hatchery's primary function is to grow channel catfish to harvestable sizes of 8 to 12 inches. These catfish are designated for the NC Wildlife Resources Commission's highly successful community fishing program.
So that's a program that I've been involved with almost since its inception. We're providing an opportunity with that program that otherwise wouldn't be there, because most of the sites that we stock are in the urban areas where people don't have the opportunity. So when we roll up to one of our sites and there's a mother there that's got her two kids fishing, and we're able to assist that mother and her children actually catch a fish, that's what I do it for. Anything to try to make fishing better.
Working in conjunction with the Watha State Fish Hatchery and the Table Rock State Fish Hatchery, these channel catfish are stocked monthly into 60 community fishing program waters from April to September for the enjoyment of anglers across the state. McKinney Lake is also responsible for spawning and rearing largemouth bass for stocking across the state. Additionally, the hatchery rears robust red horse suckers each year. Robust red horse are a large native sucker found only in the Yadkin Pedy River in North Carolina, and is a species of greatest conservation need. Fish raised at McKinney Lake are part of a cooperative effort between the North Carolina Wildlife Resources Commission, South Carolina Department of Natural Resources, and Duke Energy to restore the species throughout the Yadkin Pedy River. For more information about McKinney Lake State Fish Hatchery, call 910-895-5330 or scan the QR code below to go to the hatchery webpage.